All right, stream should be live. I would mute you. I would mute if I were you. Oh my god, you're trying to kill me? God damn.
Get out of the middle of it, man.
Uh-oh. Oh my god, I thought the plane was crashing. Fuck is this local doing, bro? At a red light, taking up two lanes. What is going on? Honestly, just like American drivers, though. Nice looking Sultan. Be a shame if someone were to yoink it. Could've just gone straight, huh? Nah, probably not, actually. I don't think I've ever taken this road in all of my time playing GTA. A very tiny road. It's kind of weird. Uh-oh. Oh. Good thing the company paid for good brakes. Oh my God. Crazy bitch ran over a deer. Hi, can I get two drinks, a burger, and a fry?
Yeah.
So weird up here in Sandy, they don't even have a menu.
Hello, sir. Welcome to Burger Shower. There's at least two homicides today. Have you been helped?
Yeah, I think that fellow has it.
Wonderful.
Thank you.
You too.
At 9 and Q. Damn it, son. Gotta give me soda? I'm not a soda drinker. I'm not gonna get diabetes like the rest of America. How you get diabetes? Nine isn't bad, but literally, it's just like that other time when you were stuck at 5 for like an hour? I guess a lot of people are getting on that have prio, like cops and stuff. So you're at a low number, but you just keep getting skipped for like an hour. A lot of interceptors out right now, it looks like. Can you hear the music?
Right.
I like having it at a, oh, it's kind of low right now because I think it's like the song's ending. Just transition to a new song. You still not here? I like having it as background noise for the stream. I want to be like, what the? I want to be like Anthony Z and other streamers who have like a playlist of cinematic music. What the fuck? End it up some more. So they have a playlist of cinematic music that they play during certain moments, and I don't know, that's just like, that takes a lot of coordination and practice, I feel like. Be able to know what song would fit in the specific scene that you're trying to roleplay out. Hear it faintly? Yeah, that's kind of what I wanted for background noise. The fuck kind of garage is this? Tornado blew down the rest of his garage. Fuck your traffic laws.
Oh.
Almost perfect. Yo, thanks for the follow, Flory's Bill. Oh shit, I was looking at my notifications. Distracted driving. What the hell just happened here? Yo.
Yo.
Well. Delivery run is done. Where the hell you at, Chano? You motherfucker. Oh my fucking god. Locals are insane. I thought I had to dive out of the way. I guess I should go work at Cluckin' Bell for now, until you're... Until you're in. Oh, locals are, like, actually causing their own accidents. Like, that just doesn't happen. The hell. Locals are actually nuts. Right now... Bro, I thought that charger was coming at me head on. What is that building right here? I hate when it does that. Still thinks it's in the old spot. If I wait long enough, it'll change, hopefully. Fuckers. Oh, this is one of the Italians right here. I think this is all the Italians. Another one in the front's for sure, one of them.
Good luck with that, dog.
The Lobo special. Is that? I don't want to deal with this new special. What the fuck is that?
Jesus, Kenny, are you bullying this poor woman?
Yes, he is. He's bullying me.
Kenny.
And I was like, that's so mean. I didn't even do anything to you, Kenny.
Kenny, she's a beautiful woman with massive tits.
I fucking hate it here. I don't even want to speak to you. You have to be so mean, Kenny.
Kenny.
No, I didn't do anything to Dia.
You
did.
You called,
bitch.
You called me a bitch and said I shouldn't even be here.
Why did you call her a bitch, Kenny?
I didn't call her a bitch, damn it.
Liar.
Why is she crying?
Don't look at me.
Because he was
like
mean.
That.
He said I shouldn't even be here.
Dina!
You're so mean, Kenny!
You know, we talked about this, Dina. You can't just be saying shit about me.
I'm not. I'm just telling the truth. Why do you gotta be so mean?
You tell her the truth like you were telling the truth when
you said the only reason
literally,
I
need food, so I'm gonna go smoke in the fucking freezer.
And I didn't mean it. I take it back. And I said, that's fucked up.
Matter of fact, just so if someone doesn't walk up on me while I'm AFK, I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Dina would never gaslight anybody ever.
No.
The place is dead. All the food's already made. No ingredients needed. Apparently they were saying yesterday that if you make too much ingredients, it'll fucking jam the machine. So only allowed to do like one row of ingredients now. Alright, well, I'll be right back. Alrighty. I'm back. Had a little snack and got some more food in the microwave at the moment. Where you at in queue, bro?
Ah, thank you so much. Appreciate you.
Yep, bye-bye.
Kenny Cock and a Shear. That's what I'm changing your name to.
I'm not talking. It's not Cock and a Shear. It's Cock and Shear.
Cock and a Shear.
What is a shear?
You know what you use to shave sheep?
Yeah, what you use to shave sheep.
Sheep shears?
Yep.
Why would I put my dick in a sheep pair of sheep shears?
Don't know.
No.
He's not the one that does that.
No, he puts his dick in a you know those sheep shears.
What are you doing, dog?
He puts his dick in sheep shears.
Yep. He's a masochist. Just don't worry about it.
Oh, that's another level of masochism. I don't even know. Y'all can't some food.
Yup.
Let me get a combo plus.
You have actually, a preference
get,
for water or soda?
One water, one soda.
Okay.
You're blocking the shot, lady. I would never say it out loud, bro.
Oh, it's fine. It happens. It's not bad. Much of a rush.
Uh-huh. Actually, I'll do it for $10 dono. Get on it, chat.
There you go, tray 3. Bye-bye.
I hate that this animation just keeps repeating me scratching my chin. So I hit it with the cross arms usually. This is how you make money in Onyx.
Kenny, be a good boy or you get the shears.
Enjoy it.
The unfortunate truth. Oh my god. How's it going on in the freezer, dude? Okay, let me see. I'm gonna look at my Spotify playlist.
I need to talk to you, Dina. I need to talk to you.
Or some kind of Spotify playlist. I want to see.
God damn it!
I can play some serious music, like. That would fit my.
Hello.
Character.
How can I help you?
Can I get 2 regular meals, please?
Do you have a preference for soda or water?
I'll have a soda.
Okay.
Yo, it's like some fantasy music.
What the fuck?
God damn it. My strap, but it's at the...
Okay, all right, look. I've
go,
already cleared
to.
This up with you once, Jackson. I had an enema once, and I hated it. That's a lot smaller than what she's
awesome.
Under
yep.
her bed.
Bye.
Yeah, I have the bad drink.
No, what I should do is straight up find a genre.
Jesus.
What?
That would fit my character and just, like, autoplay it when I hope for the best.
What one that's like a teeth play?
I can't.
I actually
really kind of
want
it.
To listen to this.
I'm sorry, I just don't.
This is Skrillex and Kid Cudi.
Like, hey, not Anna. Even a little bit. I made out
What's
with.
What's up, Kat?
I made out with Casanova.
Yeah, it's ridiculous, huh?
You've been pegged, Jackson?
I think it's fine because that system is being abused a little bit, and they talked about us about how
no,
they're making things better
I don't,
in general. They're just doing this as a little measure to stop the bullshit for a little bit.
Yeah, the vegetables things make sense, but I think they lowered other things too.
Yeah, they're just trying to, like, I guess it makes sense to just, like, hunt a little bit for all that shit, but then implement it to make it better in the future.
Yeah,
it's a little annoying.
I heard some shit at Burger Shot yesterday that some fella was the reason they did it, but it was weird.
Yeah, it was like fucking, there was so many people on it. But they said they wanted to do something like, I don't know, maybe having a manager elected here in the state business, trying to figure out ways to like give raises or whatever to employees who are doing a good job and shit like that.
It's a good idea.
Yeah, and if you have any ideas, we can send them to Ayn.
Oh, Ayn's doing it?
Yeah, she's in the mayoral business council.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah, she's great.
She's got a good head on her shoulders.
So,
yeah.
I don't
it's
know
funny,
who,
we had a little
I guess his name
meeting
is Sikic?
About it, and she, like, she was leading it, but I felt
say
like
it,
I was, like,
Nina?
Secondary.
Maybe? Mark Morrison?
Because I feel
they did a remix of Post Malone.
Too. Oh, you're in it, too.
Listen to this shit, James.
No, I'm not
you're
in the... I'm not in the business council.
Is that
artist?
Yeah,
just,
it is.
Like, taking
I think he leaves as soon as the cringe people get here.
Oh, I see.
It's just natural.
You probably, you're like the best person to voice your opinions for us. So.
Yeah, basically, when she talked about like electing a manager, I just immediately thought that I would fucking elect me.
Yeah.
Not that I have any problems. I would feel bad, like, getting elected mayor of fucking
Bellevue. Yo, listen to that. That's crazy. This remix is fire.
Mayor of you got my vote.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, there were other ideas about, like, having, like, a task list. Over a certain period of time to get done with Lady Mary. He needs some food. Okay. How can I help you?
Hey, let me get the fish.
Thank you. Do you have a preference for water?
I'll take a water.
Yes, I cry. Yes, I cry.
You're a good boy.
The boy Kenny.
All right, what do you call a racing 1G?
Okay.
I mean, it's just like EDM and shit, right?
There you go, Tracy.
Which...
Cool, thanks. Have a good one.
Have a good day.
I already have plenty of, I feel like.
It's really easy, isn't it?
That song's crazy, bro. That remix is fire. Where the fuck are the,
to bathroom.
Genres? Why can't I find the genres on Spotify anymore?
Is the office, like, covered in gum right now?
Not much. Just working at the
oh
hospital.
My God.
Just a little bit, yeah.
I know the shit show right now.
There's Kenny juice everywhere.
Oh no, ooh. What did he do?
He came.
He got pegged by who?
The tall woman in heels in there.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Okay. Sounds like his dream.
It really does. You know, that's a joke, but if you could go with it, I'd appreciate it.
Okay, yeah. No,
but he did
you.
Come all over.
It smelled like sex the other day when I was giving someone an interview. That was kind of embarrassing.
Yeah. Oh, well, I also have a lot of sex.
Could I make this shit work as my character's, like, genre? Grunge.
Okay. Okay, good to know.
I don't leave.
I don't know. It doesn't, like, scream Italian Don.
He's a little bit of Digny.
Yep.
Yeah, let's not get a blue light in there.
Probably not.
That'd be a bad idea.
Alright, as you were.
A lot of decent stuff in there. It's
Thank
a nice
you,
one to put on and chill too. You hear that new DaBaby song? No, thought DaBaby was cancelled. Bro, look, I got one song for sure I would like bang to. Oh, that came out wrong. I would like bump to in a race. I think you might like it. It's grunge. Let me look it up. Probably listen to the baby song soon if you're not in.
Hello, anyone available to serve me?
Oh shit, yeah, I got you. What do you need?
Can I get a combo plus and a meal, please?
We got a water or soda?
Water. And actually, can you make the meal a combo?
Okay, so one combo plus and one combo all water.
Make the combo plus water and the combo soda, please.
Okay, so that would be two waters, two chicken, two sandwiches, one soda.
Yep, sounds right.
Two waters, one soda.
Doesn't realize it.
Yeah.
Sandwiches, two chicken. How much is that? Fucking 4 plus 3, it's 7. Which is 35. Quick maths. There you go.
Appreciate it. Have a good one.
You too. Bro, where'd everybody go? Sitting here listening to music. We're gonna start getting complaints that we're lazy and just soaking up paychecks, and then we're gonna get fucking thrashinged.
Actually, just rewatched it with Ace, and yeah, I really came to terms with how adult it is, you know. The jokes they make are just.
Alright, so this is Black Hole Sun by Soundgarden, which is like one of their most famous songs. The singer is Chris Cornell, who was best friends with Chester Bennington. Chris Cornell killed himself in 2017. Later that year, Chester Bennington killed himself because he was so upset. This singer, Chris Cornell, was in like 7 different bands. This is him in a different band. This is such a good racing song, in my opinion. killed this guy. Alright, what can I get you?
Can I just get a combo plus with soda or water, whichever one you have more of? Doesn't matter.
Somewhere, probably. There's somewhere out there that's like, here's your little candy vapes.
So I need to go through and make a playlist of my own of like my favorite racing songs. Like, that's what I should do. And then my favorite, like, crime songs or something? I don't fucking know. There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, wrong lane. Alright, what can I get you?
Can I try that, Lobo special?
I'm gonna be honest with you, I just got here, I got no idea what the fuck that is. I can go ask.
You know what, I'm gonna just get the combo plus. That's fine, I'll ask next time, chick.
Oh, you want water or soda?
Water.
Need to bind my emotes? I'm fine with typing them. I know which ones I like at this point.
Okay, I don't need to try anymore.
Yeah, he's just done.
These two are actually sitting there just having a conversation. It was like Waffle House. Just easier and quicker. Yeah, but all my numpad buttons are on my mouse, and right now I'm using one of them for... Oh, it's right here. Can you see it?
Yeah, I see it. I just can't... Ooh. Mm-hmm. I know. I've heard that the first one's usually broken. Can you move it over to the second one?
Yeah. God damn it.
Like, those registers are, like, pretty shitty.
I gotta re-get it. When you when you clear a cell, it should give you the food back.
My lumbrouge.
There you go, sir. Caesar and Krieger, yeah, I'm just chill with, typing it. You good?
No, I don't think I am.
Damn. Maybe take a nap up in our luxury plastic seats upstairs.
Alright.
Okay.
Dude, this would be a great racing song, but this playlist doesn't have a lot of racing bangers.
Hey, Ian, if you put two nothings on the tray, I don't see anything.
Like, it'll go from this song, which is considered grunge, to like...
She's gonna...
First tray?
First tray, and then sell it to her.
To like this. Which is also considered grunge.
What is this, two combo plus?
Yeah.
It's two combos.
Thank you, Dina.
Which I could honestly kind of race to this, but it's definitely not like a banger like that last one was.
All right, there you go. Go ahead, pay on the register. Who's on the track?
Oh, shit, sorry.
Oh, whoa!
Whoa.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Whoa.
My heels. I'm sorry.
Oh, God, I understand
what do you
that
need?
Happens.
Hey, can I get a combo plus, please?
There's one right here on the tray. Can you... It was someone else's, but he's gone now. Can you think you can take this one?
Good enough. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Shit, gotta go. It's
okay. Is it giving you issues?
Gotta go.
There we go.
Yeah, so this is like not really a racing song.
It should pop up on your
right, so this playlist wouldn't work. But there are some pretty hype tracks.
There you go.
Thank you so much.
This would be a badass racing song.
You guys have a wonderful day.
Everyone's
you
heard
too.
This one.
Take care.
Bye.
Back to cooking.
I need to go get my food. I'm gonna take a smoke break. Yeah, racing to this would be hype as fuck, especially like as the countdown starts. Turn it on. Ooh. Couldn't race to this song or the last one. Gotta wait for this one to drop. Got a large build up. It's not as hype as others, but like the song's fire. And I could definitely race to some more upbeat Nirvana songs. Like this one's really upbeat. Alright, let's look up this baby song. Where you at in queue, bro? The baby song with Mexican OT. What's it called, bro?
Pipes.
Well, it's because they wanted like someone I don't know, like music, but it's like he's like a soprano and they wanted like a 10 tenure or whatever. Mm-hmm.
so that's why they did it. And then the second movie rolls around, they're like, ah, fuck it.
Yeah, it was better.
This is gonna be my,
Oh yeah, he wasn't bad.
My playlist. Classic rock.
I love him in the greatest show.
How is this classic, by the way? This is
80s. Hey, you, Lorenzo.
Yeah, what's up, Otis?
What's up, brother?
Hey, have a good one, Otis.
Hey, Danny Jackson. There you go, fella. Thanks for coming to the Cluck Shack.
Hey, I appreciate it, man. Have a good clucking day, man.
Hey, you too.
Hi, what can I get you?
Hello, honey. How are you? You doing well at the Cluckin' Bell? See what I did there around Bell with Whale.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
I saw some myself. I saw them. I said, Phyllis, you gotta go in and you gotta make them happen. Could I possibly get a regular meal? But for my soda, I want it to be diet. You see, I have the sugars, so I ain't allowed to have a sugar-rich diet.
Okay. I got you.
Thank you.
An old picture of her, and you're like, Jesus Christ.
It's gorgeous.
Hi, old lady.
Hello, and don't mind me, I'm just gonna take a few notes here. And how often do you wash your hands, honey? Would you say?
Before I start my shift and after using the restroom.
That's interesting. Thank you so much, and I just had a... How pay the us? How'd I do?
You should have a notification on your phone.
I have notification. You're trying to charge me $100.
It should be 10. I might have made a typo.
Oh yeah, check that. I didn't want $100 meal.
I'll be right back.
What, you don't believe
oh,
that?
Oh God, I'm so sorry.
What'd I do?
I just really need it in this fryer, like ASAP.
I was just trying to make
hamburger.
Only the elderly, yeah.
Only the elderly isn't that interesting in a hand basket and a half.
Yeah. Gotta get you, fella.
Let's see here. Everything is in order.
What would you like to drink?
Okay, there we go. Thank you, honey. So much. You have a lovely day now.
Oh, I got it. Thank you.
You too.
And try not to scam the elderly. It's not a good law. Has to be said. Has to be said.
Guy an undercover cop? Not much of a disguise if he is, but
is it going with the government discount too?
I heard we did away with the government discounts, fella. It's meaning our records.
I got one earlier today.
Oh, I'm sure there's people that are still doing it, but I don't want any problems. You know?
That's fine.
Don't want any embezzling bullshit. Have a cluck-tastic day.
Hi, you too.
Yeah, I just don't vibe with classic rock, bro.
That guy walking like he's got a bunch of change in his pocket.
It's good seeing you, Mariana.
Yeah, I'm trying to... Oh, this is it.
Bye, guys.
This is the...
Bye, Mariana.
I found it.
Hey, where he is? Where he is? Point him out. Point him out. Throw his bitch ass in the trunk. Take him to the south. Hey, where he is? Where he is? Point him out. Point him out. Throw his bitch ass in the trunk. Show him what the fuck we talking about. I'm striking men like striking lightning. You see what happened in my last fight. Friend, well, I hyped in. Better tighten up, we tighten. Put my grill up, cause I popped the X all night. It had me biting. Caught his ass stealing, so I had to take his right hand. Could be looking like a pump jack, bitch. I am an oiler. Damn, how many times I gotta spin to get this boy to learn. Then I ain't no fucking joke. We drop the T, then drop the Mo. Better watch your mouth, cause I got soap. I got diamonds, tacos, and coke. It's out of my walk. I drop and headed like my thork. I elbow swing you, watch some pork. I smoke his head just like some mortar. Leaving flat just like a thought. I swim with killers like a orca. No matter where it is, it don't matter where I'm at, because to me, no man important. Hey, where he is? Where he is? Point him out. Point him out. Throw his bitch ass in the trunk. Take him to the south. Hey, where he is? Where he is? Point him out, point him out. Throw his bitch ass in the trunk, show him what the fuck we talking about. Bitch, I don't even like no lame. Keep my name about your mix, ho. I don't like diamonds no more. Only plain Jane to watch my wrist. Before rap, I would pop my shit, nigga. I was so tired with them motherfucking bags. My mama thought I had the bricks, nigga. Bricks. Man, drop a ghetto bitch off at a job and borrow her whip, nigga. I'm in this bitch with a baby. AR playing sweet, acting like I'm a bitch, nigga. I tell her mama to bend it over like a dog. I'm trying to come hit with him. You know these bitches are driving Honda through the wild to fuck with a rich, nigga. I'm from the south and greet a woman with a smile when I take a pic with her. She can relax. OT won't see him in the trunk. Shit, I wouldn't even leave him in that. And when I need to play when I walk in this bitch, I probably leave with a hat, nigga, and a reason to laugh.
Like the babies versus weak, bro.
Throw his bitch ass in the trunk, take him to the south. Hey, where he is? Where he is? Point him out. Point him out. Throw his bitch ass in the trunk, show him what the fuck we
talking. I don't know. I mean, maybe he said some good shit, but I didn't catch any of it because it was kind of snoozing.
Hey, where he is? Where he is? Point him out. Point him out. Throw his bitch ass in the trunk, show him what the fuck we talking about.
Not bad. I feel like this type of music would fit most for our characters. Like these hard beats. Shit is not a contest. Whipping bands concept. Heaven sent, God sent. At least it's what my mom says. Proof is in the progress. Money's not an object. Busy than a motherfucker. You know, should make a playlist. Barking up the wrong tree. You know how to do. You have Spotify? Falling off, yeah. Come with a classic. They come around years later. 02 02 99. The petty is real. Might charge my ex for a feature. Deposit the money to Brenda Leticia. Alinda Felicia. She came for me twice. I didn't even know for her once. You know I'm a pleaser. 42 millimeter was made in Geneva. Yeah, I probably should go to Yeshiva. We went to Ibiza. Yeah, I probably should go live with Yeezy. I need me some Jesus. But soon as I started confessing my sins, he wouldn't believe us. Sins, I got sins on my mind and some M's. Got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. I'm in love. I'm in love with two girls at one time and they tens. That's why I got 10. Jesus in my life, amen. Four, but I love me a threesome. DM a delete, she my little secret. You trying to dish me to blow up, I peep it. I can't respond, we just go at your people. If I left some rats on the bed, you can keep it. This shit getting deeper and deeper. I dig it, my shovel won't be, and I was broke, had to fix it. A shark in the water, you swim with the love. I hit the day by tomorrow, she miss it. I grab a neck, she look up, then I kiss it. I'm not a goat, but I fit the description. I like the post, so I get the prescription. We walk around with them bands, and I reach it. This gun ain't gonna jam, and I blow, I ain't missing. I'm dropping hit after hit, I'm just chilling. But I send a hit while I chill with my children. Bigger the business, the bigger the office. I fuck around and found me a shred and I caught up. They call for my artists, they making me office. I don't even bargain, I start from the bottom. I lost a Ferrari, Las Vegas, Nevada. I woke up the following day and went harder. I'm cracking my shit, now they see that I'm smarter. I gotta get money, I love to get charter. I gave them four burgers at once for a startup. I can't let them down, walk around with my guard. I'm screaming out YOLO, yeah, that's still the motto. I know I be on some shit that they ain't thought of. I got 02 02 99 queued up.
Got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends.
Can't nobody tell me shit cause I got cutters, motherfucker. Bitch, I'm Virgil till I die. No, I can't be nobody other. So my chopper is the only thing we got is just each other. I'm the type that need the walls up when they falling cause I'm gutter. I ain't fuck your sister, bitch. I'm just a motherfucker. Nah, I'm lying. I knocked her ass down too, and we got in lots of trouble. Fuck Mexican OT and fuck his rap. See, just a bitch. Oh, I'm virtual till I die. No, yes, sir, I'm with the shits. On 280, I swinging elbows like I'm in the UFC. My chopper got a mind.
Hi.
Hi, what can I get you?
Can I get 2 regular meals, please?
With the water or soda?
Either way, doesn't matter.
We gon' get them done, fo. Hop out with these sticks. I told my Theo, let that mug blow. Mismatch my design that got me feeling like I'm love, fo. Hit a bitch, can't afford my washer, and I ain't got time for itty bitty bro. Ho. Hey, yo, is that that Mexican OT? Can't nobody tell me shit, cause I got cutters, motherfucker. Bitch, I'm burnt.
Oh my god.
I can't be nobody other. So my chopper is the only thing we got is just each other. I'm the type that need the walls up when they ballin', cause I'm good. I was deep in that water swimming with them fishes. Don't get
yeah, I'm good. That food isn't good.
Dead regular meals.
Que onda?
Oh, you know, man, another day in paradise. You know how it goes.
Hey.
Can I
get you?
Can I get the combo stuff?
Yeah, what would you like to drink?
A square meal.
Thank you.
No problem.
Hi.
I don't want them to know who I am, though.
Yeah, looks good.
Yo, I can help. Who's next?
I know why you're looking.
It's all in your mind. The world is now in your hands.
Yo, the brother, literally the opposite colors.
Can I get a fill me up, bro?
Fill me up? All right, waters or sodas?
You go, fella. I'm the type that need the next.
Yeah, on the way, homie.
Tana.
This shit, I didn't queue this up, okay?
We good. I thought I had to help the boys for a second, but we're good.
Yeah, there you go, fella.
Appreciate it, Armando. Yeah, till next time.
That's the bait.
Wait, what the fuck?
There you go.
You see this shit there?
Yeah, I see it. There we go. There we go.
I appreciate you.
Bro, what is your spot in queue, bro? Where are you?
I was over at a street up in Bear Park yesterday, last night, and I parked suspiciously in a driveway, and then like 13 of those guys came out of the woodwork. And so
what can I get you?
Hey man, can I get one of them combo pluses, dog?
Yeah.
Water or soda?
Give me soda.
Not good, but it just came out of the woodwork.
Jesus.
It was crazy.
Barabuchas, huh?
Yeah. Barabucha Grande. Yeah.
They like us.
Yeah.
Did you know we're the only restaurant they come to?
No, I didn't know that.
Well.
I know when the Souls Kings were here.
By the way,
they were here also.
The Lobo special.
You're the what?
My name Lobo. I'm from the special. But like, I do work here, so like, if that like changed the price and all that shit.
Okay, what is the Lobo special?
Oh, it's 6 spicy fireballs and a half a glass of water, cause you hard like that, like Lobo.
Damn, that's crazy.
I mean, you can ask Goldis about it, though.
That's the employee discount.
Thanks, man. Appreciate you, dog.
No problem.
Hell yeah.
Y'all take it easy.
Hey, Lobo.
Hey, man.
What's the point of
How
getting
you doing?
Keeping a 3 spot if I'm just going to get
How's
my
dog?
Good man, I'm gonna throw.
You'd have been better off holding the three spot until all the cryo got in.
Holy shit, I'm excited.
For the Lobo special.
Yeah, I'll hang around for a bit in case anyone wants to, like, you know, grab a pick.
Yeah.
This is just.
Yeah.
Past noon is when people start getting on, so you need to try to get on basically by 12:30. That's when I got on.
You like Caesar salad, Dina? I didn't used to like it, but it's grown on me.
Maybe I should look up just fucking trap music, bro.
Especially with chicken.
Yeah, it's great. Parmesan. Tempting, they better arrest me. No, I can't go. Pull up to the low. Then I hit up on that way to young. Finna slide. I'm at home. I went too high. Know the block high. Police been confused. I'm in the back. Keep the goofy nigga. Up then broke the rules. I've been on go. I know, it's kind of weird, isn't it? What I'm supposed to do with through an alley. Hit a
couple fences. Now I'm in the street. But it's like, but it's like all, you know, like fancy restaurants, right? They use anchovies, but like, here's the shit. Do they put that in their dressing
through? The classic Caesar dressing has anchovies. There's even, they're even in a bunch of the brands that are on the shelf.
Shit, I thought it was just fancy places. I've been eating that shit for years.
Yeah, you know Worcestershire sauce?
Yeah.
Fermented anchovies. No, fermented sardines, I mean.
Yeah, sardines, I guess I knew that. Do you, you ever get them on your pizza?
No.
Is that like, do actually people do that, or is that like something from cartoons?
Yeah. No, people do that shit.
I used to work at a pizza place. I've never seen it. We got the whole time, I worked there for like a year, and the whole time I was working there, we got like.
But I do have a question about this Lobo special that is currently advertised.
Yeah.
People that eat raw onions or.
Wait, to get it extra spicy?
I honestly don't know anything about the Lobo special. I think it's like six spiced fireballs or something.
You know what? I'll take it. I'll try it out.
I'll ask Otis.
He loves it.
Yo, Otis. She wants the Lobo special.
Okay. Right up.
Try this playlist.
Grab some more extra spicy sauce.
So what's your guys' thoughts on pineapple and pee?
I'm 50-50. I'll eat it.
Yeah, I could go either way.
My thing with it is cold.
I'd be careful with
I like it cold.
Nah, I don't really care for this one already.
Yeah, because the pineapple flavor gets in there.
Yeah, and then it's not like warm pineapple. I don't like warm pineapple.
Makes sense.
Alright.
So like cold pineapple? Absolute, give me that shit.
Have a fantastic
day. That's the only way.
I guess I can understand that. It is warm fruit, which is weird.
Yeah, it's weird. But like once you put it in the fridge and it's cold, it's fine. Yeah.
He said cold, yeah. I would do it cold. I wouldn't like the warm fruit.
That's how I am. Like the only way I'll eat it, cold. And then I'm okay with it.
But do you order it, or
all right,
it's
well,
like,
this playlist has fucking
yeah, it's there, and then I'll the like, song you know, it. You put it in the fridge. That's not what I'll order, because then I gotta wait, you know? I'm not gonna eat it out, you know, the box, warm. Mm-hmm. I mainly just go cheese.
Can I get you, fella?
Hey, two burgers and
two coats.
I gotta know who's next.
Hey there, can I get a combo plus with some water, please?
Sure thing.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, if you like cheese, this pizza is amazing.
I'll punch this bitch again if I have to.
If I'm feeling adventurous, eating sausage.
Do I get the Bean Family Hello. Discount?
Okay, I get you, brother.
Only if you pay in beans.
Ooh. I think I'm gonna go for
I don't have any beans.
Juicy burger. So, let's do just a regular meal with a cola.
Alright.
Cheeseburger pizza. Sauce, cheese, sprinkled hamburger. Cheddar cheese sprinkled on top.
It should be on a tray for you.
For kids, prefer like, if the pizza's good, you only need cheese.
Yeah, I'm having a little bit of a headache.
Yeah. Pizza in general is an absolute nightmare.
Just give me 1 second, please.
There you go, fella.
All right.
What a fantastic day.
All right, I appreciate it. Have a good one.
Oh, my head's hurting. Hang on.
You want me to pay for it, Billy?
It's okay. My phone's just a little slow.
Okay.
Touchdown. What's up? Stupid phone. Hurry up.
I can help you next.
We need you to put on the hazmat suit.
Hey, what's up, Glad?
Otis.
Okay. Otis, dang it. Yeah. Sorry. Can Who's I that? Get tater top, man?
Oh, tater. Holy shit, you look
Can I get two burgers, two waters?
It's almost there.
Yeah.
His name is Tater Top.
That's the streamer right there.
Did that go through?
That showed me what the phone was and everything. Tater Top.
Oh, I think it went through.
Yeah, I think it went through.
Oh, okay, all right, thank you.
There you go,
Did you food, Billy.
Yeah, my phone was
Never
super,
forget the
super
food.
Slow.
Hey, is Clyde around?
No, he's not. He's in his apartment at the moment. He'll be around later tonight.
That's all right. Hey, let him know. Kenny might want to know about this too. Malicious disbanded, alright?
Really?
Oh yeah. Shit, what happened?
Everyone wants to be crime free. So, crime is solved, hooray.
Everyone wants. Huh?
No one wants to do crime.
Yeah.
Well, shit.
Oh. I said no one wants to do crime? Oh, shit.
Yeah, that was fucking nuts. I can't believe I just heard those words. And I'm actually, I just told Tater like 2 days ago, I was like, because he was asking me about, it sounds like they might have just had a fight. They'll probably get back together.
But he was asking you about joining?
Well, no, I was already in it, but he was asking me if I was going to be serious about staying up at Sandy and stuff. And I was like, I don't know, man. I met you on day two and now I've got a lot of roots in the city.
You were in the militia?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Yup.
I mean, he's like, but he got mad at me.
Well, he got mad at me because I wasn't wearing the camo all the time. Mm-hmm. A couple other reasons. But I would have been down for crime, man. I already got a record. I don't give a shit.
I can see why people want to stay away, though. These cars around here have nothing in them.
Yeah, it's fucking. It's crazy. It's crazy.
That's. Yeah, it's kind of.
Especially now with the pay here, it like facilitate the lockpicks really, you know, buying those fucking things all the time.
No, the fucking, it's just, the city needs ballots. It needs so much ballots.
Yeah.
Right now, it doesn't pay to be a crim. That's why I'm fucking here.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't pay to be here either anymore.
I found out how much you can make. Yeah, it doesn't pay to be here anymore. I found out how much you make robbing one grave, and I'm like, this ain't fucking worth it.
How much was
it? They jumped out of the... It was like a few hundred bucks, and they jump out of the bushes the minute you start digging. They fucking hide over there.
Yeah, I heard about it. When I was there, they never jumped out. I think it was before they revived that.
First grave I dug.
Yeah, that's crazy. Mm.
And those little fucking fake Rolexes that grandma's wearing in those graves are not worth...
Yeah, it's like $10 bucks, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't get it.
A few hundred, yeah. Or is this guy selling his jewelry? Because we're getting like $30.
And then
I think that's exactly what's going to happen. And then all of a sudden, crime's going to get real popular.
Yeah.
That'll be fun. It'll be a fun little month or whatever before they fucking try to fuck that up.
Hey, I'm curious. Where are you selling your jewelry to get a few hundred bucks?
I didn't even get a chance to sell it.
Yeah, because I got like 3 pieces of jewelry and they're going for like 10 each.
Yeah, they're not. You got to get a lot. What?
Is that where you sell the jewelry at when you get from the graves? It's.
Yeah, but we were talking about how shitty the prices are.
Yeah, they're fucking shitty, but
yep.
If you're looking to sell them, I mean, you've got them already. You might as well fucking sell them, right? Okay, yeah. So there's a very top, like near Vinewood, straight left. So I think you got. Head up from here.
Gotta get you, fella.
So up and at him. There's like a thing that says fill your pork hole.
I can help who's next.
There's a sign, like a billboard that says fill your pork hole. And directly to the right of it, there's like a door, like a blue door. You can walk in it. It looks like you can't walk in it, but that's where you sell that shit at.
Oh, okay, cool.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, I found it whenever I was on the riddles. Well, I didn't find
that's
it.
Cool.
Dude found it who I was helping with the riddles. He wanted to participate with it. Also, you can thank me for this shit later.
Why are you dressed like that?
I did a lot of said I had to clean the office.
Oh.
Yeah, there's a Jewish fella in there with the curly hair, you know, coming down the hairs and shit.
Yeah.
All that shit.
Well, we found a spot to drop off jewelry. Hopefully we get more than 10 for
He's
it.
He's cleaning the office. Mariana came over this morning.
And I think selling it there is going to give us a chance to get some ruby. Because that is the...
What'd you say, Otis?
The system.
I think it's going to be a little bit more than just a simple cleaning of the office.
What?
He said...
You know what you did in there?
Up and near up and
I don't
out,
know what you're talking about.
There's a billboard that says, fill your pork hole. To the right of it, there's a blue door that you can walk through.
Maybe.
Doesn't look like you can walk through it, but you can.
Cool, but like,
and that's where you sell it.
You're probably like, constantly.
What's your cue, man?
Does it feel good? Are you okay? Why are you mad?
Not. No, she's actually. She changes into a different person. It's a little wild.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I would assume she's wild. And she's also very dead.
16? What the fuck?
Until she gets naked.
It's cringe, bro.
Mariana.
Oh, I was about to say, who the fuck else can you fucking?
Oh, yeah.
I'm definitely not fucking anybody else than that.
Should I just chill here? I guess I should.
How about you not even fucked Lucky? What are you talking about? Ugh!
You try to make sure you get in, bro.
Fucking bastard. Hey.
Bill's just back here keeping it stocked.
Alright.
I've been in Wu Wu.
Do it tonight.
You for like an hour and a half.
Oh!
I'm out of here.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, I'm already so hurt. Oh, God, I need a Band-Aid.
Whatever you got extra.
God.
So I think that's the reason the cops are always available to respond to our crimes as well. No one's fucking doing anything else.
I saw this lady and all of a sudden I felt violent.
Go back to my favorite spot.
I don't know what it is.
There you go. Have a fantastic day.
Thank you.
You know I actually like you, right? I'm just fucking with you.
Who, me?
Yeah.
It's weird because I hate you.
How dare you? She's pretty cool.
I don't know, this playlist isn't the best either.
Dana, you're actually good.
Yeah, I know.
You decide to work.
I go down that road.
I started with a compliment.
I am a good worker. Even though I guess I pay shit now.
Yeah.
That's kind of blocking my cinematic shot.
I'm so glad I bought that car.
What was it before and what's it now?
Supposedly it's 66% less than for both.
66%?
Yeah.
Jesus fucking Christ. Someone,
but,
you,
so I worked two
you can
days
pay.
I got like 2,200.
Oh my god.
Normally I would probably double that.
No. Yep. You can thank the people that were chopping vegetables constantly.
I guarantee you that's the reason. But I also heard.
Oh, it was. She came in.
No,
today
they
told us.
The government came in here and told us.
Yeah.
That's why. But it's cool. We have representation, so at least we've got that.
Yeah, they said they're going to try. I didn't even know you made money from chopping. Now it makes sense why I'd always see people there.
Yeah,
Kat said
I didn't really
like
give a fuck.
A business council that might have a manager come in and then give raises based on performance.
Yeah,
that's who talked to us.
Yeah,
oh, okay, which I'm cool with.
Yo, what up?
Yo.
Yeah.
What is your name?
That's what you say when you come to a fast food joint.
Yeah, she looked like someone I used to know. Who? What the fucking name, yo?
My name's Dina. Yo.
I bet. Good to meet you, Dina. Dina.
Good to meet you.
This one of your old boyfriend.
Yeah.
No. You just want a combo? Do you want the gross vegan option?
Hell no. What the fuck?
That's what I like to hear. Do you want soda pop or water?
What'd it look like?
Soda pop?
Damn right. Don't make a diet either.
Why would I? That's gross.
That's what I say, yo.
But I got you.
Oh, your spot gone up still, or? I wonder if I can go through this. Hey.
There you go. You got pay on the red. It's on the tray for you. What was your name?
Gordo Pantalones, yo. AKA the X Factor, AKA the Independent Variable, AKA Mr. Agree to Disagree, AKA
Hell
the
yeah.
YouTuber Humphreys. All right.
Good to see you, Gordo.
Hey, good to meet you.
Good to meet you. Who the fuck was that?
I I don't know.
God, he was tiny.
Yeah, he's like 4
I was
foot
taller than him.
Nuts. Yeah.
It's embarrassing for him. He looked like a little child.
Like a fucking kid.
Right? He might. Stay away from him, Kenny.
God damn, man, I've been fucking going on like 3 hours. How long have we been live? Nah, it's going on 2 hours. I look what's in this playlist. So far, it's a little meh. I skipped a lot of them.
Where'd they all go?
I don't know. How's the cleaning going in there?
Well, I sanitized, bleached, swept, well, vacuumed, not swept. Thank you. But there's fucking hell in there.
Yeah, it was covered head disgusting. To toe.
Yeah.
Did you
not
make sure the bleach is going to work? Like,
yeah,
maybe double bleach it? Goes,
it smells very strongly of fucking...
Okay.
I think it would even deter rats.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
Well, thank you for your hard work. Yeah. I'm so sorry you had to deal with it.
Me too, me too.
Hello, officer. How are you?
Hi, how are you?
Okay.
Combo plus with water.
Combo plus with water. Do you want the dirty, gross, pussy vegan option?
No, I want meat, chicken, talk, whatever.
Go ahead. I got you. Okay, go ahead on the register and then it's on the tray for you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Stay safe.
Spring 2015 popping, PMD dropping, reps of P dropping, Magic Jordan dropping, Obi dropping, not to mention me dropping. Feel like we paid the refs off, man, we fixed the game. Me and Noel been at it before Twitter names. Yeah, been on the move like the lease is up, and I can't even name one person that's keeping up. Damn, fuck how it was in the past tense. Ask yourself, how do we match up now? Cause I'm only 27.
Oh, and there you go.
I'm so sorry.
All right.
Oh, you're back.
Here you
go. I died.
It still thinks my car is down there.
I got raptured real hard.
No, that's fucking ridiculous, bro. Like, I don't have a ride now. I clock back in, I guess.
Scientology knows. Oh. Look what it did for Tom Cruise.
Yeah, that's true. Scientology was good, basically. I think she did. Pretty crazy.
Get your own special.
Oh, because I'm mobile. There you go.
I'm gonna be a picture. Is it?
What? No, it's a picture of me smoking a cigarette.
Come on.
You gotta make sure. Yeah, if you ever have any problems, you can call me.
Today we have a weekend concert at 3:30.
What kind of
at the pool on Eclipse Boulevard.
Okay. No problem. Have a wonderful day.
You too. I still don't like it.
What picture is this? This is kind of disturbing. A close-up of some fucking meat with sauce. Hands-on car wash. I was gonna tell you when.
There's a bunch of people loitering out there.
When a post.
The Italians are doing security out there.
Man. Doesn't look like security, it looks like a gathering.
Yes.
It's your friend Lobo, though.
What?
It's your friend Lobo.
Yeah, he's really popular. He's like a celebrity. He's probably taking pics.
Celebrity for what? He's a fast food celebrity. Yeah, well, you made the special.
Yeah, I made him famous. Just like I want to make you famous.
Oh. Well, I like that.
Bro, Twin Cells literally just ads.
Can I get a meal, just a burger, just a drink, no preference really.
You just want the regular meal?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
I can help, who's next?
How we doing, Paijan? Can I do the thirst trap, please? I'll do shoulders this time, no ice.
Oh, sounds good.
There you go.
Hey, thank you.
No problem. Yeah.
You too.
How you doing, sweetie? Okay, I guess.
Now, what's on your mind?
Nothing, I just, you know, the hot water's out in my apartment, so I had to take a cold shower.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear it. I've had that same problem happen to me before. My father never paid the water bill when I was a young buck.
That's awful, isn't it?
It's the worst thing that could ever happen to you. It doesn't start your day off.
That's what I'm saying. People are saying, oh my god, you're over-exaggerating, but no, it's awful.
You know, some people, they take cold showers to wake themselves up and rejuvenate themselves for the day, but I think they're psychopaths, so.
You said ooh? To what?
I think so, too. I think you're right.
But what
do
I know?
Warm ones.
I'm no fucking
doctor. You
know
more than most people.
Well, you seem like a smart woman. What's your name?
My name's Dina.
How you doing, Dina? Pleasure to meet you. It's Ricardo. Ricardo Bonucci.
Ricardo. Ooh. Lovely name.
I appreciate that. My mother and my father gave it to me.
Oh, they picked a good one.
Who else would have given it to you?
Cardo. Ooh, I like it.
Nah, come on. Don't make me blush.
I'm just saying, it's a very good name. Strong name.
Ah, come on. Well, Dina.
Yeah.
It's nice to meet you. I gotta pull out my... and piss over there like a racehorse because I've been drinking these sprunks and these sodas all day long.
Oh,
that
God, it happens.
My bladder is not having a good time.
All right, well, you go ahead. You can use that bathroom as much as you want, okay, Ricardo?
All right, fantastic. Okay, Joe.
Appreciate you. Thank you, darling. What a nice man.
boiling at Cluck and Bell.
In Twins, everybody wants pictures with Lobo.
Is that what's happening out there?
Yeah.
Okay, as long as you say it's under control, I believe you.
Yeah. Oh.
Just don't want like a riot happening or something.
Promises.
I mean, they could take it up and out. Yeah.
Shut that Lobo. Down. Lobo took another picture.
Yeah. He was really excited and stoned.
Oh yeah, she's always fucked up.
Yeah, man.
Holy shit, this is boring, brother.
And not no one's gonna cut vegetables, I see.
I mean, do we need to?
Yeah, no, probably not. I'm sure a row goes a couple days.
I was told they jam up or some bullshit.
Yeah, things are a lot smoother when there's not that shit in there.
I always wondered why there were so many. God, it all makes so much sense now.
Yeah. Glad I made my money when I did.
Chop them. Let's let others do it.
Finally updated. The car is where it's supposed to be. I can go get it. To remove that from the playlist.
Hello, Mr. Lobo.
Hi, we need two combo plus.
Two combo pluses?
Yeah.
Water or soda?
Sprunk for all of them.
All right. And then, do you want the pussy vegan right. option?
No, absolutely not.
Sensitive area, but don't touch it because you're kind of breaking their trust if you do that.
Wait, so if they roll in the bag,
those are all the Italians right there. I don't know if those are the ones that are on the VU though. I think I said that already. Salty Beach. Buffalo's just available. I'm gonna try to find this fill your pork hole sign that this guy was talking about. That it was near up an atom or something. Up near up in Adam, if you go west, the sign Vinewood Boulevard, he said. Going east right now. I'm gonna flip it around here soon. Does this place look enterable? I'm heading west. Fuck. Why are these billboards all the same? I see liquor hole. Have any idea what this guy was talking about? Fill your pork hole. It sounds familiar. I think it might be talking about behind the up and Adam, though. Thank you. Well, looks like this, this thing's a bust. I should have just gone and asked him. Might still be at Cloakin' Bow. Fuck, that's the guy I need to talk to.
Nobody, there's no idea what you're talking about.
Can't just make threats to people.
Sure I can, I just did.
You can't, no, turn
all right, arrest him. He just admitted it. He's running.
Sure.
Sir, I told you, all right, I'm gonna be putting you in cuffs at this time.
And it's that easy. Good job, officer. You're getting a promotion point. Oh, shit! He's got a hatchet! Other officer, help, help, help! He just... Wake the fuck up!
Shine, what was that about AZ? What the fuck?
God.
Holy shit.
Oh my god, your other partner's sleeping. Damn it. I'm calling for help. Officer! 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 He's fleeing on a motorcycle! He just stabbed her with a hatchet! They went that way.
Everybody up against the wall, please.
Yes, sir.
Oh, here we go. Yeah, no problem.
They went down this way. His name's Casanova. Yeah,
come on, Shelly Bugs, against the wall. Come on.
They're telling me his name is Casanova, hatched on a motorcycle.
Yeah,
she just loves Los Santos.
Yeah. Sometimes things just come full circle, don't they?
God, I can't believe this happened.
Jesus Christ. Ma'am, how are you doing?
I almost tried to hit a home run myself there, but no. Then these fuckers fucked up.
Yeah, and her partner was sleeping in the car. Did you get a demotion point?
A demotion point.
Yeah. They're coming though.
The EMS, can we have somebody come down to the Clucking Bell, please? I got an officer down, hatchet wounds.
Okay, well, now I'm against the wall.
Get one more. There's a couple witnesses.
Hello, Officer Sauter.
Oh, what's going on?
Well, I called for help, and then this poor lady, she got hatcheted. The guy was making threats to me, and then he was resisting, and then she went to arrest him, and he hatcheted her.
All right, hold on. We'll take your statement, boss. Give me a sec, all right?
All right.
Thank you for being compliant, guys. I appreciate you all. We're going to get you here.
Hurry up. I got nuggets in the fryer.
All right. Thank you, guys.
I'm going to go and put my hands down.
All righty, boss. Want to come up here really quick?
Start from the right. Gentlemen in the high res vest, please over here.
Oh god.
Anyone else injured, officer?
Not to my knowledge, no.
Right on.
Thank you very much. Make sure she's fine, please.
Will do.
Alright. Can I have your license and phone number, please? Sorry, your ID and your phone, please. Woman officer, she tried to pan him, perfect. Him about it, and then
he tried to flee. It's 310-157-7139. How the fuck does he want my phone number?
3107 what?
157-7139.
Well, now hold on. 310.
157.
Okay.
7.
Okay.
1.
Okay.
3.
Okay.
9.
Beautiful. So, Mr. Morelli, what did you see? Could you tell me?
I kind of just got here. I parked my car and was walking in, and then there was a scene. And then, last thing I remember was the guy, the perpetrator, he admitted that he was threatening that guy around the corner. And then,
shut the fuck up. Get off my fucking face, bitch.
He tried to run.
Get off my face, bitch.
And the officer attempted to cuff him.
Mm-hmm.
I guess he slipped out and he just swung a hatchet.
Who else is, you suck, bitch. Keep talking.
Could you speak with them, please, and take their statements?
It's my right.
Keep talking. Yeah, keep talking.
I started a report on this. If you guys get statements, that'd be great.
Oh, fantastic. Yeah, absolutely. I'm taking people's statements. We just need to take theirs.
Yeah, it's 4972. They haven't been talked to yet.
Yeah, all the guys at the wall. So essentially, you said you overheard that he was threatening to the officer, was it?
I think he was threatening the guy that just went in the restaurant.
Oh, right. The guy inside. So you overheard him threatening him, the officer trying to put him in cuffs. He resisted the cuffs, pulled out a hatchet, and straight for her.
Yeah, I think that's about what happened.
Okay. Well, thank you very much, sir. Could you describe the suspect scene?
Like silver hair and piercings and jeans with a black shirt, I think. I can't remember.
And was it on a motorcycle?
Yeah, he drove off on a motorcycle.
What kind of motorcycle do you know? Are you a motorcycle guy?
Oh, honestly, I didn't get a good look.
One moment. Do you know what kind of motorcycle was it?
It had two wheels.
It was a crouch rocket. Fantastic. As far as I'm concerned, sir, I'm sorry that you were part of this. You were completely uninvolved. As far as I'm concerned, you're free to go.
All right, thank you.
Have yourself a lovely day, sir.
All right, this is where I slip into the back of a cop car. I really need to know where that doorway is that he was talking about. Fill your porthole.
Huh. Al dentes. But this guy's directions must have been ass. So, there's one fill your pork hole sign that I can think of. But it's not up here. Literally somewhere else. Like downtown area. Maybe he's thinking of a different billboard. And if he's wrong on the billboard, then I don't have much to go off of. What he said was West Eclipse Boulevard, there should be a billboard. A door to the right of it. Doesn't look like you can walk through, but you can. Fucking wild goose chase. He said it was actually on Vinewood Boulevard? Yeah. I think so. I need to make sure someone doesn't fucking tow my car. Maybe he accidentally meant the liquor hole? Not again. I don't really see a blue door. He said, you know where Up and Adam is. To the west of that. Oh shit, I thought it was in my car moving.
You're good.
Ugh, stupid window.
Whenever I'm done looking. Gotta do another goddamn delivery. Ask Mac or Guermo. Ask Guermo.
Yo, brother. You know where we can offload some jewelry? I smacked the same thing. Oh, didn't return his vehicle. Yo, what up?
Oh, it's good. There's a pawn shop up in Vinewood.
Pawn shop?
You know the one? You know the one I'm talking about?
Is it near that, like, 24/7 mart?
Yup. And then, it's not actually at the pawn shop. It's, like, the next block over. There's a blue door that you could walk in. It's, like, right on the street.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, okay. Someone yes, told me that, but... He was pretty vague with his description, so you definitely help.
Yeah, it's a blue door right on Clinton Avenue next to the 24/7, like a couple buildings down.
All right, thanks, brother. You're a huge help.
Yeah, no problem.
Well, there we go.
Yo.
Yo. I said hold on. So he said it's on Clinton Avenue in one of these alleys near the pawn shop. There's a blue door you can go into. That is a lot less vague than Vinewood Boulevard to the west of Up and Adam. Which, by the way, that's wrong. It's to the east of Up and Adam. I was searching in the complete wrong area. Thank God. I had him to clarify. I have to go all the way around the map. I
Man, what's your spotting cue? Fucking dying out here. 2.5 hours. That's nuts, man. Leaving that one right in the fucking open. I need to go get a coffee or something. Falling asleep out here working at Cluckin' Bell and shit. You're not going to be until 7 p.m. I want to roll up on some cops and steal their guns, bro. I really, really do. Because we need weapons, and those shits are like $1,000 per. Extremely not worth it. Literally, we chill at Cluckin' Bell for like 5 minutes. Cops will show up, something will happen. We'll probably just slide in one right quick and hide in the back. Not even kidding. I know it's scary, but like, the haul we could take. So nice. Some of the shit that cops have. I have like 44 magnums, tasers, handcuffs, body armor. Glock 18s. Since I'm not far from Clinton, I want to go check it. Quick. I drove past this because this is kind of what I figured he would be talking about. Blue door. That one right there. It's actually in this alleyway. That's white, but I could see them thinking it was blue. It was also white. It's definitely not back in the back alley, or else I would have seen it. Okay, where the fuck is it? Bro. Oops. I'm gonna have to try to recall what he said or something. Oh. Maybe this is it because it says Jules on the sign above it? This be it. Yes. I buy gold earrings for 10. Okay, so what the fuck's your number then, dog? Oh, I found it. Took a lot longer than I should have. Muscle spasm. Oh, what's going on? My controls right now. Yeah. Holy cow. I'm smashing this van all up. I found the jewelry spot. bored doing these jobs right now. Hoping not to do them today. Oops. See through the ground here. I wonder how many things are on the map that are like that. Hidden NPCs to talk to and stuff. You know? We gotta stay in good with these gangs because they're gonna find it eventually. On me, dog. I've been on for 3 hours. Been playing League. What's your favorite pastime? Never had it delivered down this street. Oh, maybe I take that back. Fucking stuck. Delivery didn't count, I guess. I'm going too fast. The cinematic cam doesn't even work. Just funny. Wow. I'm about to zig the sickest drift. This is my last day on the job. I fucking hate it. I'm done delivering. I'm banging this shit up. Oh my, that was scary. Nice little house, actually. Why? What the fuck was that? Jam, I barely missed it. Bro, on the real, these fucking work vans are better getaway cars than the Sultans. Things top out at like 120. And they accelerate like demons. the tree. The dead one. What is wrong with my fucking... Up to 9! I'm about to just go sell this jewelry and see what they'll pay me. I'm curious. Fine, I'll do it myself. Also about to go try to rob a cop. Cause I'm... Oops, I wasn't paying attention. I'm baking this shit up. Cause I'm bored, man. I need to fucking do something. Would you drive like this? Can't tell which way is forward. Well, that was a cop that just passed me. I was going 112. I had to fucking... I had to take a nap, bro. My buttons are getting sticky. Not in a good way.
I ain't gonna do it right, too big for it, I've been telling you on.
Oh, I forgot to stop. I am ready to get into criminal activity. Paracriminal activity coming to the theater near you. Dude, climbing a picket fence would hurt. Unless you, like, carefully set your hands down. Even then it would be at an angle on some like splintered wood. I've been speeding like a demon in this thing and haven't gotten pulled over, which is very surprising. Fuck your light post. Oh my god, it's your song. Now I have to drive fast. Drift. Right into the reverse, just as planned. Who's assaulting? Oh no. Fuck, I didn't get paid for that. Oh well. Guarantee this is unlocked. See what we got in here. Just old earrings and emerald earrings, right? Yoink this and use it. Oh, I have to stay still. Wait, I didn't do shit. Is it over time? Chill for a bit before I hit it again. This is the spot. Go chill in this alley and get my coffee. Wasted my time driving around the entire fucking island. I need to get into something new, man. I need to go rob a cop. I need to go fucking get in a chase. Need to go chop a car, sell some weed, cook some meth. losing it. Need to go rob some fuckers and steal their guns. A real player, huh? This song a lot, kind of a banger. Fucking 10 years old. Probably more than that now, actually. Someone tells me that van is full of stolen goods and weed or something, like that's a weed sell right there. I just paid 50 ruby to go do one, I guarantee you. The dumpster's going crazy. It's actually $10 per. Interesting. I'm lucky I got out quick. This guy would have towed my ass. Well, back to boredom. So I'm gonna go clock in at Clucking Bell again. Really need a nap, bro. This shit's... Taking a nap right here.
Oh, I know what was causing it. I think my preview was enabled. Oh, whatever. Fresh restart plus no more preview. Could run better. I get up there. Yo.
How's it going?
Thank you. You have a good day, okay?
And I started this stream because I thought we'd be playing, and here I am fucking doing nothing. Fuck your fire extinguisher, bitch. Oh my. That just scared the shit out of me. Start talking into the fan. Getting jacked.
I mean, some guy did get stabbed in the lobby.
When? Today? Oh. Yeah, I mean, that's like an everyday thing.
That's what I thought. I haven't seen it until today. Some man drove a motorcycle right here, came in with a hatchet.
Right. Motorcycle and nothing. Yeah, somebody got stabbed yesterday. Somebody got shot the day before. It's just a recurring thing.
Welcome to fucking Belt. What can I get started for you today, sir or madam?
Jesse, can I talk to you real quick?
Welcome to Clock and Bell. What
Jesse,
can I get started
Jesse,
for you today?
Jesse, come on. Come on. We here. I actually don't know where he went now. Oh, he's
welcome
upstairs.
Welcome to Clock and Bell. What can I get started for you today, sir or madam?
Up here, Jesse. Come on, follow my voice. Watch her.
Welcome to Clock and Bell. What can
sure,
I get
no
started
problem.
For you
right,
today,
you.
Sir or madam?
What is wrong with this girl?
Thank you.
kind of weird that you could just be like doing this to people and they have no idea.
Yeah, she's talking to that man. Yeah, or like take a tumble down the stairs. That's why I told him, like, you know, watch out for her.
Yeah, man, I try to tell you. It's the reason I messaged you. I said it's filling up. That means...
Oh, she went.
Unpause
she went.
It and get the fuck in, yeah. Bro.
Nah, she's good. She's good.
You unpause it as soon as I message you, you'd probably be in. This is two Saturdays in a row this has happened.
Please? Thank you so many.
You just get fired.
Off, Kenny.
Why do I have this, like... I have this clucking belt bash. I gotta get this off me.
Kenny, I think she's back to normal. She hates working, see? She's back. She's back to being a hippie. She doesn't like working anymore, Kenny. It's done.
What's the crazy thing about it? Because the opioids are facilitated by Big Pharma, man. Everyone knows it, but no one wants to deal with the circumstances. That's like the worst part about it. Thank you, man. Oh, I don't have
it. That was crazy. You can clock in and just, like, not put on a uniform and then just chill.
Okay, I got it. I'll do it.
Isn't that crazy? Like, off the clock by, like, not even wearing the outfit? I've never actually been up here, I swear to God. What is this room? Openable? Really? There's nothing back there. This is kind of cool, you could chill up here and just like watch people enter the building though. Oops, that's not... I mean, the back of the chair is up my ass, but I guess that works. Supposed to be at the other seat, man. Where the fuck are you?
I'm way too old for that crowd. They had like British rap and stuff. I kind of left pretty quick.
Yeah. Talking about the concerts.
Yeah. Wait, I think you messed up. It's only $4. Yeah. That's all good.
I'm about to end stream, bro.
Yeah, what?
No point in me streaming this shit.
Just a little fuck up.
Gonna be sitting here until you get
in, so I'll start stream later.
No, he's good.